YouTube, what is going on, everybody? Welcome to today's video where we are here back on daz.fadecloud.com. Hope you guys are all having an absolutely amazing day today. And as always, real quickly, before we jump into today's video, guys, make sure to come check out the server. The IP is daz.fadecloud.com. And as well, guys, FadeCloud actually hooked me up so I could get you guys a free cracking rank here on the server. So once you guys join the IP, daz.fadecloud.com, join Minecraft Skyblock, then once you guys are in here where I'm at, what you're gonna do is slash buy and then click on Skyblock right here, click on the ranks, and then right here the Kraken rank that is normally $5, you guys can actually get it for completely free. So click the Kraken rank right here and then it'll put a link in your chat. Once you click this, it'll take you guys to a page just like this, and then right here where it says apply coupons and gift cards, where it says enter your code here, you guys are just gonna go ahead and type my name, Dazzer, and then click the apply button. And then guys, once you have done that, you'll just basically check mark these two things right here and then claim for free, and you can get yourself a free Kraken rank here on the store. So yeah, guys, and make sure you get your free rank here on daz.fadecloud.com. But guys, we've made a ton of progress, and I actually want to welcome one of our brand new members. We currently have Flare the Flareon is currently now officially on my island. And again, guys, I am recruiting for my island, so if you guys do want to join, make sure you guys join my Discord. The link to it is down below. And then create a ticket and basically apply in there, and you can message me or Flare on the server. Like, when this video goes live, come join the server. I'll be on as well as Flare, and you can just message us saying, hey, I want to join the island, and we could go ahead and hook you up and get you on the island, because I want to get a ton of members here. But as always, guys, we are going to start off this episode by opening up some vote keys, and then we do have some 4 mystery mob spawners right here that I do want to open. Hopefully we could get something good and add them to our island. So here we go with the vote crate keys. Okay, we have 4 of these right now, so let's just go ahead and start opening these things. Hopefully we do get something good. I don't really know. Honestly, I would honestly not complain if we got like a robot. Okay, we got a zombie spawner, auto cell collector, which is very, very good, and then a rare pet box, which is also super good. And then it looks like we also got 50,000 coins there, which honestly, we haven't even spent our coins yet. And legit, we have right now 200,000 coins, and I'm looking here in the slash transfer right now. It looks like we could actually buy ourselves a full vampire set here on the coin shop. Now, I don't know what the vampire set does, but I would imagine it's pretty OP. We could also buy auto cell chests. We don't need those though right now. I'm trying to see, is there anything else that we might want here? We don't need a bee spawner. It looks like we could get ourselves an infused alien, which is 7.5 million, which is ridiculous. And if I'm not mistaken, Flareon actually told me that he was actually able to clutch up and get an alien. I don't know how. So it looks like we might have an alien on our island, which sounds kind of OP if you ask me. So we'll definitely be taking a look at that here in a second. But we did get a rare pet box. We got a coins pet. How perfect, because we need to get more coins so we could get ourselves an alien. And then right here, we do have the mystery mob spawners. Let's just go ahead and open all these right now. It looks like we got, okay, a blaze spawner, really good. Zombie spawner, creeper, and spider spawner. Definitely not bad at all. Pretty good opening. If you guys remember my island right here, if we go here, this is where we've been grinding right now. And we have our little drop farm area. This has been doing really good for us. It's been making us a ton of money. I am going to go ahead and deposit basically everything we got here. I'm trying to think. Spiders. Do we have a spider? We do have a spider. Wow. We are actually really starting to extend this farm, which is what I really wanted to do. We got more blazes. And then, okay, looks like we're actually adding a new spawner that we didn't have, which is creepers. So that is actually super, super sick. I'm glad we can finally have creepers. And again, just keep on extending out this farm. It's actually making us really good money right now, so obviously I'm not going to be complaining. And boom, okay, just like that. And look at all the mobs here just sitting here waiting to get grinded. Now the best thing about this is that all this goes here into my auto cell chest, which I currently have here. It's super, super sick. And boom, we just made $3,000 there just by sitting at this farm and grinding. And that's been basically the strategy that I've been trying to do at this farm, literally just sit here. And now that our farm is starting to get more OP, it's a lot more easier to make money and all that, because it looks like everything is just naturally coming here into this chest, and I can literally just sit here in the center and just hit things as they come, and we're gonna be making a ton of money, because everything that we get automatically goes into our auto sell chest here, and then also will make us money, which I mean, hey, we're making money pretty good here. So yeah, this has been the big thing that I've been focusing. It's been working really, really well. Obviously I think we're gonna be doing a ton of island expansions before the next episode, guys. We have a lot of stuff we need to do here on the island. We're gonna be making it feel more like an island, just like I said, adding a ton of stuff to it. So I am excited for that. But guys, the big thing right now that you might notice is right now we are currently level 20, and this has been something, if you guys have been watching the last few videos, I've been absolutely grinding my heart out to go ahead and continue to get my level up. And if you guys don't know what my level is or why it's important, if we go ahead and do slash warp here on the server and we go to warp mineshaft, you guys can come here too. Everyone has access to it. Once you guys are here, right here we have ourselves our mine portal. Now this was the one mine portal that everyone on the server could come to, and when you guys log on to daz.fadecloud.com, come here and like get some good gear and come to the mine portal. Now the thing thing is there's different levels for all these. Obviously, the best one being right here, the Chaos Portal, level 750. I can't even imagine what that is. But right here is the second tier, which is the Western Portal, which is level 50. Now, obviously, your boy, I want to get to the Western Portal. We have to hit level 50 because then there's also Fantasy. There's a Water Portal. Then there's End Portal. Then there's Nether Portal. And then there's back to Chaos and then Mind Portal. So basically, right now, if we go through the Mind Portal, right now, my objective is 100% to go ahead and level up as much as possible. So if we jump in here, the best ways to level up, I'm pretty sure, are just going through the basics. Like, I think just literally, like, you guys see the Mineshaft XP I get. I'm basically getting that by slaying all these mobs right here. And the best part about while we're leveling up as well is that we also can make a really solid amount of money while doing this. I don't know, though, what is the most effective way to go ahead. I think mining and just slaying, like, just doing everything in here is super effective to go ahead and level up. And like I said, that is basically what we're trying to do right now. Just absolutely grind the heck out of this. And there's literally so many ghosts here. And the best part about this, like I said, is you're able to make so much money while you're doing this. It is a little annoying, though, sometimes. The ghosts will just jump on you and start slaying you while you're trying to mine. It does get slightly annoying sometimes, but hey, we just hit mineshaft level 21. Like I said, guys, we're making a ton of progress right now. We actually kind of figured out a really good strategy, it looks like. And I don't really know what it's exactly based on. Like, I don't know how our level up, but we're already level 21, which is extremely good. Because like I said, guys, right now, our absolute goal is to go ahead and get to level 50. I think that'll make it so things kind of are a little easier for us. We could get access to the Western Portal, which will allow us to do a lot more here on the server. So yeah, I'm just going to go ahead. I'm going to be grinding out my levels for a little, guys. We'll see how much progress and money we can make. Maybe invest that into some other things and see, you know, where we can go with this. Okay, guys. While I was grinding, Flair just itemed his inventory to me. If we take a look to the chat right now, I kind of have to get to a little safe place real quick. But if we take a look at this, we have 6 bee spawners right now. And if you guys remember, in this last transfer, bee spawners cost 500,000 coins. I just asked Flair, how'd you get those? That is absolutely ridiculous. That is so OP. We have a ton of bee spawners. I don't even know. Coin shop. Okay, so it looks like just Flareon has been absolutely grinding, getting the coins up. Let's go. Okay, that is a dub. Well, I'm definitely not complaining right now. Flair is just grinding the heck out of it. I'm glad we got Flair back on the island. If you guys didn't know, Flair's been playing with me for a pretty long time now, since I think my first Fade Cloud Island like a few months ago. So it's been pretty sick to have Flair on. And guys, again, like I said, I am trying to add as many of you to the island that want to grind, you know, try something new, try something different, even just to hop on for a little. So yeah, definitely let me know, guys. We will be accepting people to our island, and I definitely recommend you come check it out because it's a ton of fun. And guys, I'm taking a little break because Flareon is currently upgrading all this. He just said we currently have a maxed zombie spawner as well. So I'm assuming, oh my gosh, he just added 15 iron golems. What the heck? And then, oh my gosh, he added drown spawners. Looks like, okay, oh my god, 157 blazes we have. Okay, Flareon absolutely stacked out the heck. Oh my gosh, we literally have so much stuff right now. And we have 500 zombie spawners right here. Okay, creepers 89. What the heck? This is so OP. Oh my gosh, guys. Okay, our island is actually looking super OP now. We finally are probably going to start making a lot of money because this is, oh my gosh, look at this honeycomb right there as well. We got bees now. Let's just see how much money we make real quick. I'm very, very curious. We're probably going to make 150. Oh my god. Okay, we are making so much money right now. This is ridiculous. Wow. And guys, we actually could go ahead and do a sell all real quickly, just see. And we just made 1 million. And Flair, I got 3 billion to spend on even more spawners. Okay, that is ridiculous. Oh my gosh, dude. Well, that is ridiculous. Flareon is absolutely just carried me right now. I'm definitely getting carried right now, but our island is starting to become a lot more OP, which we love to see. Okay, this is huge. And we got iron golems here. Looks like I'm gonna have to kill them up here. Sorry, IGs. So yeah, guys, our island, we are getting super OP right now. This is absolutely amazing, and I'm really happy with the progress we're making. Shout out to my boy Flair right there. But guys, I am gonna go ahead and end off today's video here on the server. Like I said, we are working on our level. We're about 50% of the way. Hopefully next episode I get myself to like 45, so that once we can hit 50 in the next episode and go ahead and go to the next portal. But guys, we are working on our island right now. If you guys do want to join my island, join the server daz.fadecloud.com. join my Discord, create a ticket. Let me know you want to join. Me and Flair should be on the server though when this video goes live, so just message us if you want to go ahead, and we'll be recruiting people pretty much there. But guys, thank you all so much for the support. Leave a like, subscribe, and I will see you all in the next video. And until then, bye bye.